Alrighty guys, this is me, the almighty D-Daragon from YouTube. Today we're unboxing Super Mario Party. This was actually 30 bucks. Probably wouldn't have bought it other than that if it wasn't 30 bucks. It was a spine, nothing crazy. You know, Nintendo games don't do the spines great. A party anywhere in any way. Classic style of Mario Party goes super on Nintendo Switch. Enter Plaza Burst into the team matches, riveting rhythm battles, and more. Choose the right dice block for you. Cool, they have character-specific ones. That's kind of weird. Pick up and play games. Nice. New ways to play. Take the party online. I don't even know anybody who has this game, but should be cool. Don't know anybody who I'll play this with, so I'll probably never really honestly do much with it other than have it on my shelf. Unless it has a story mode, which I'm kind of doubting because these games don't have them anymore. We're going to open it, see what's the contents of this game. I am a Mario fan, obviously, hence the tattoos and all that, you know. So, to say, you know, why'd you get the game? Well, that's kind of why I'm a Mario fucking fan. So we're going to open this bad boy. Wow, it actually has a cover art behind it. That's pretty fucking awesome. Look at that. Can you play as all the Koopalings? Probably not. There's only like one. Was that Wendy? Or is that Boom Boom? I don't even know. But here's the cartridge. I'll give you a closer look at it so long as it focuses. Kind of cool, I guess. And that's really it, guys. Hopefully, this is worth my money. I doubt there's a single player. Unless there is, let me know. I'll play through it real quick. I'm sure it'll be really quick. But anyway, guys, this is me, the almighty D, Daragon from YouTube. Deuces. I'm outie.